Krishnadam. Blog of time.
I'm coming in. Woo-hey.
Do you want to go in the middle?
Definitely do.
What's going on?
Boogie time.
Oh, boogie time.
I've got a little present I wanted to give to you.
That's
guys.
That's awesome.
It's a shot from when you were in touring in LA, right?
Oh, cool.
Well, you recognised it, right, Billy?
Yeah.
What else have you guys been up to?
You know, been having fun on tour and that kind of thing.
Cool.
Going crazy.
What's
crazy.
Your favourite festival to be playing?
Reading.
It'll be our fifth year in a row playing it.
Are you guys going to do a massive Reading high five?
Yeah.
Awesome. So you guys had another couple of good band names.
Yeah.
I wouldn't say that.
Well, they were interesting.
Yeah.
At least. Yeah.
Well, you had the mustard seeds.
Yeah, mustard seed and platypus.
Platypus.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
That was after a Green Day song though.
I was a bit nervous today.
Oh, why is that?
Well, just because I wanted to do a bit of singing with you guys and I wasn't sure what kind of pitch my voice was going to be.
Nah, don't be worried. We're bad enough. It's cool.
Yeah, sure. No, I don't believe that. Your best moment altogether?
I'd say Shepherd's Bush Empire.
Yeah, getting to play there was pretty awesome. And the main stage at Reading Festival as well, two years ago.
Playing with the Foo Fighters and Oasis.
Yeah, sure.
That was amazing for us.
How would that say compared to, say, this interview today?
Nothing.
This
interview's way up there.
Alright! Alright!
Oh yeah!
I think we're going to have to let you guys go. Have we got time to just sing something together?
Yeah, totally. What do you want to sing?
It's really cool.
Alright!
Alright! I'm doing the harmony.
Okay!
Get Nokia Green Room feature tracks free and choose from over 2 million more at music.nokia.co.uk.